solved her own problems, no one else she'd become would have a chance.
Is this what people pay you to do? Turn them into someone else?
You're not listening to me. You haven't heard a
goddamn word. Oh, bullshit! What do you think I'm doing here today?
Complaining, avoiding, pointing the finger, refusing to take responsibility.
Fuck you, Sigmund Freud, and my sister Renata helping. The whole thing makes me sick.
The way you're reacting makes me sick.
Well, how do you expect me to react, huh? What if I'd done the same thing to your son?
It's not the same thing.
I'll change your name and turn you into a pescatarian quarterback.
It's quite different, Mr. Wingo. My son didn't try to kill himself.
Oh, give him time, Lowenstein. Give him time.
You son of a bitch. Oh. God, I'll get you some ice. Oh, jeez.
Oh, I see a big malpractice suit coming out of this, doctor.
I'm so embarrassed.
I get dropped by a dictionary and I find out my sister's become a Brooklyn Jew.
Here.
Oh, I don't need that. I'd rather act like a man and bleed to death.
Just be quiet and take it.
Oh.
And after you've stopped bleeding, I'd like to take you to dinner.
No chili today, doctor. This time it's going to cost you.